What the fuck was that? And welcome to this! What is this? This is Smackdown vs. Raw 2007. Funny story about this. I didn't know I owned this game. I had absolutely no idea. Oh. Whoa, not so fast. There have been fundamental changes to the way WWE Smackdown vs. Raw 2007 is played. So don't even think about stepping inside the ring without watching these helpful video tutorials. Yeah, alright. Why not? Wrestling 101, please, Bob. Oy vey. They're doing this thing.
To walk, simply move the left analog stick in whatever direction you'd like your superstar to go. To run, press the triangle button as well. The run command can also be used if you'd like to climb the turnbuckle, setting up your superstar for a high-risk maneuver. To exit and re-enter the ring, move the left analog stick toward where you'd like to go and press the X button. Now that we've gotten that out of the way, it's time to focus on more important things, like how to smack the yellow off your opponent's teeth. To perform a variety of different strikes, move the left analog stick in any direction and press the square button. To perform one of four different quick grapple attacks, move the right analog stick up, down, left, or right. To initiate one of four different strong grapples, press the R1 button while moving the right analog stick up.
Right, I'm not going to watch that because it's playing with the frame rate. I feel it's important to note, I'm actually playing this on an emulator. Yeah. Yeah. I don't give a shit. Whatever. Fine. That fucking nuked the frame. Yeah, I'm playing this on an emulator. So, the thing is, I don't have a PS2 that works, but my PC can run PS2 games a bit, i.e. with this emulator. So I'm gonna see if this looks okay. I figured I'd try it with a game that A, never played before, B, didn't even know I had, and C, no one really cares about anyway. So, exhibition! We'll just do a single exhibition match. No manager. Does that matter? Ooh. Which one will I be? It will be this one. Yes. Anyway, yeah, I'm playing it on an emulator, and I'm playing it with an Xbox 360 wired controller. I will pick a character that I know. I don't know. I know her. I know of Tori Wilson. She's got a cool last name. I know Ric Flair a bit. Oh, I know Rey Mysterio. I know Randy Orton. I'm gonna go Rey Mysterio. Rey Mysterio. Clean, obviously. We'd like a clean fight. We'll go SmackDown, because I honestly don't care. I don't know how these things are different to each other. What is up with his face? Is this an emulation problem, or no comment? Let's just play the game. I mean, this thing is probably about as powerful as 12 PS2 or some shit. So like, yeah.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring.
Oh my god!
From San Diego, California, weighing 160.
I know why I have this game now.
Rey Mysterio!
Because my brother bought it for the DS. He got two copies for the DS, I don't know why. And also this for the PS2, I guess, but I've never played this before. That'll be why I have it then. We'll skip the intros, because I don't really care. Looks good for PS2. At least, looks good for an emulated PS2. But I, again, don't really care. So, whoosh. Oh my goodness. Yo, it's this thing. It's a bloke. Loading screens everywhere. Literally loading screen. Just splash animation for a loading screen. For a splash animation. Once in a grappled state, press R3 to perform a... I'll work it out.
This sold-out crowd is on its feet here in St. Louis,
I'm
Missouri.
Only playing Michael one Cole, match because I want to see if it's funsies and if so emulated PS2 games look good on my... Which one the fuck is
that, partner? We've got a great show here tonight for these St. Louis...
You're welcome! Oh, shit. What's this? What's this then? Oh, I'm off. Tap any button repeatedly. I will tap all of them. Or I am. I'm
man, this
Rey tapping any button.
Got tons of flash, no doubt
that button
about
doesn't
it, an
fucking do anything.
A lot of people think he's real excited to watch, and I agree with them. But he just doesn't have the pure size to get the job done sometimes.
What the?
Mysterio short, no pun intended. Mysterio's developed a very unique style that makes the most of his natural speed and agility.
Hang on.
Hey, Cole, you know the
I'm doing something
right?
Wrong.
Speed kills. And in regards to Rey Mysterio, I think too much
press
is a good
the fucking
thing.
Reversal
you
button.
Too much speed at times.
Oh. Right.
I think I'm
getting my ass
kicked.
Thanks, mate.
That's the Lord of the Jungle,
what the fuck?
Cole. Oh, come on, quit showing off. This is supposed to be a wrestling match.
Yeah, no, I'm with him on
We've
this
seen
shit.
This before, Taz. He's been wrestling
I am wrestling
match, and he's calming up
a
huge
amount of buttons. Yes, yes. Continue to get kicked, please. Why the fuck did that decide not to do anything? What in the fuck? Yes. Now hit him. Bullshit. Bullshit. Didn't work. Bullshit. What? Oh. He kicked me in the balls. What the? What the fuck just happened there?
These superstars have been going hard all night.
Right. No, get off.
And that's where the
now there's a cutscene I can't break out of,
superstars comes into play.
Which is good.
No doubt, Cole.
Good.
No way you're going to win a match if you're out of gas 2 minutes into it. You can say that again.
Bear in mind that A, this is completely blind, and B, I'm
simply because one
wrestling.
Superstar was able to
going
up
man.
The turnbuckle hurts a heck of a lot less than coming down from the turnbuckle.
You just
what a counter that was.
Just pressed R2, Brisky. In fucking douche. What?
There's not a superstar in the locker room who can afford to ignore these fans, Cole.
Right, do you know, yay, video games. How do PS2 games look? Do they look good? Is it a viable option to do PS2 games on my PC? If so, would you all be alright with a little bit of stuttering and frame rate deficiencies here and there? Do let me know with a comment, that would be nice. And try not to make it too much about how I suck at video games, because I get that a lot. It's nearly midnight. I've been very busy today. I will be slightly less busy tomorrow, but still fairly busy. So rest assured, I'm making excuses for how shit I am at video games. I'll see you in the next excitingly mediocre Let's Play thing that I choose to do. Bye!